Hey everybody, and welcome to part 4 of Ratchet and Clank, Up Your Arsenal. So, you can upgrade your ship. You don't really upgrade it, you just change its color. Though, I believe this is based on how many skill points you get. And cheats are also skill points. So 5 skill points gets you that. 30s, they're an unknown. Skins, we have current armor, old school Ratchet, which is what you look like in the first game. Snowman, Tuxedo Ratchet, Buganoid, Baranius, Robo Rooster, Trooper, Robo, Sumo, and Ninja. So those are the options that you can get. You can turn into that one. As for skill points, stay squeaky clean. Strive for arcade perfection. That is getting the speed record, I believe, on every vidcomic. Beat Helga's best time. Turn up the heat. Monkeying around. This one's get the max ammo. Okay, Marketti. Reflect on how to score. Blitz. Kill how many and kill a certain amount of enemies with the refractor thing, the refractor gadget. So we can't do that quite yet. So what we have to do is we have to go to Planet Marcadia, aka capital. We got 1 out of 7 platinum bolts here, and Floran is completely done. Hey, there is no reason to ever go back to Planet Floran in this game. We got both titanium bolts. We got the trophy, and we got the skill point. Plus, we beat our missions there. So never have to backtrack there again. Man, the loading screen in this game is a little longer than other games. And it looks like a Mars-esque planet, or like maybe a planet with a red ocean. I guess Mars did have water at some point. It just dried up. Because literally there is no atmosphere there, so that's probably it.
Glad you made it, sir! The presidential compound is on the other side of the city! Keep your head down! The
Turanoids
are crawling all over the place!
The Turanoids! Not Tyranoids, but Turanoids. Can't even buy the stuck cannon. The Spinning Hydra. This is one of the weapons that you actually need for, like, the weapons missions later on. We'll have to get that later at some point, because we will need it. Like I said, though, we're gonna get all the weapons. Why did I say NV? That's from Call of Duty. The N60 Storm. Ooh, these guys. We get introduced to these Tyranoids. They're pretty annoying. Oh, and they just teleport. Yeah, I wish I could teleport. Can you guys give me a teleportation device? Oh, you can't break these little lights. No, like you could in Florana.
Triangle to cycle through the last 3 weapons you have equipped.
Well, thank you for doing the jackpot raid for me. I'm gonna abuse the double XP on these weapons. Not really abusing the bolts right now, just abusing the XP. Because remember, it's also worth your HP. There we go. See? We're getting this. Oh. Die, fool! And we're out. So let's go and collect all the bolts and stuff that we missed back here. If there are any. Can't dive in there, apparently. Oh, can we get up here? Ooh, secret. TNT! First time we've seen TNT in this game as well. Obviously, TNT functions the same way it did in... or same way it does in Future. With the Future series. Okay, getting some ammo. I guess we didn't really miss much money back here, though. Like, honestly, there's really not much here. I guess it was mainly just to abuse the level up your weapons and health. There's a little bit over here. Nothing else. So, we'll continue on. I believe there is a titanium bolt, or titanium bolt. Yeah, titanium. Why do I keep saying platinum bolts or titanium bolts in this game? I believe there is a titanium bolt over somewhere this way. Oh man, can you actually wall jump on that, please? Oh, there it is. Apparently it's a little easier to get than I was expecting. And there we go. There are some things here that we can't get until we backtrack. Because there are abilities we don't have yet, including your grab boots or, like, magnet boots. I'm not sure what they are. Yes, I remembered I got turned around last time. And this is another place we're going to have to deal with some missions. Like I said, it's going to be a very big reoccurring factor in this game. Also, this area takes a lot longer to deal with than other planets previously. Like, most episodes have literally been under 15 minutes. But they're gonna start being more now since the planets are gonna start taking more time. Like, we don't really have time to start much in other episodes, though. Oh, I guess I can show you guys what the Inferno Crate does in this, planet. Or on this planet. Because there's another Inferno Crate over there. It'll be time to turn up the heat. Ew, I wonder what fried lombax smells like. Or tastes like. It'd be like eating a cat, since lombaxes are kinda like cats. Why did you do that instead of long jump? So now what you do is you just hit it, and you become invincible.
Your armor and wrench attack have been greatly increased for a limited time.
Exactly, and it's a very limited time too. Like, it's not long at all. That's for sure. Oh, hey, Robo-Man.
A second wave of pteranoids just landed. They're attacking the compound from the other side. We could sure use your help.
You got it.
Follow me to the dropship.
Man, they're just too wussy without Ratchet, man. I literally wasted my, invincibility time. Enemies. Enemies of the Rangers will die. Well, hence they're already dead, so... kinda did. I'll be back for you later, man. I want these boxes over here. Continue point. Instead of calling it a save point, it's a continue point. So, let's go into the ship. Now here's where we get the missions. Secure the area. Operation Iron Shield Part 1. Drive the Tyranoids out of the compound, then defend the area against a series of brutal attacks. With 3,000 bolts. Makes the VR area seem wussy. How many bolts you get. Don't believe you have to halo jump here, nope. You can literally see this area from, like, the, ledge that we were on to get the platinum bolt. Titanium bolt, pardon me. Alright, sounds like a plan. Can't let the president die. Though, how can he be president of anywhere else if he's president of here? I kinda want these bolts over here. Bolts are always delicious to get. Hopefully we don't get attacked while collecting bolts instead of going to war. Because, you know, it seems like a legitimate thing to do. We can generally take out the little guys fairly easy, though. UFO guy, can you get off my butt? Oh, there we go. V2. Oh, I got, like, more ammo? Yeah, I got more ammo. Got 25 more. You can tell by the clip getting, or the magazine getting bigger. Destroy them if you don't want them to summon more little guys. Yeah, what do we got now? Switch back into our first weapon. God damn, I can't believe I took dumb damage from that. You can actually hold this down, I believe, too, right? Yeah, you can hold it down. It just counts as multiple attacks. You just want to push it, it does as much damage. It uses the same amount of ammo, too. Oh, hey there, little guys. Oh, man, more of you? Jeez, look. So many enemies, man. That's insane. Well, let's get this guy. Nope. Nitro launcher. There we go. That should be it. Right? Yes. 8,000 bolts. Wait, 8,000? 3,000. Jeez. Okay, air assault. The Rangers can't hold out much longer. They need backup now. Save as many Rangers as you can. Don't believe you can actually fail this, but... oh, well, okay, it's the whole squad. Woo! So I believe it's hard to lose them all, so... oh, god. So many of these little guys. No, they aren't. They're literally coming from two directions. Two directions is not considered everyone. I guess they weren't even coming from two directions. Hey, dropship. Sometimes you actually have to fight the dropships. You can destroy them if your weapons are powerful enough. Though, clearly ours are not that powerful. Not yet, at least. Oh, great, more of these little UFO guys. And we're out of ammo. Joy to the world. What? There's one little Tyranoid left. Bring it on. Blast them all. Some fly landed on my arm and tickled. Yeah, destroy these guys too. Any other enemies? Oh, just another dropship over here. Is that it? Nope. Not quite. More red blips showed up. Oh, just these guys. Oh, he didn't get to summon little babies. Oh, that one is, though. Should be like a skill point for not losing any rangers, but I don't think there is, sadly. They get distracted with attacking you instead, though. There we go, we did it! Any more challenges? Turret command, get to the plasma turret and blast those Noid dropships out of the sky. Dropships. Yeah, dropships out of the sky. You just hold down circle. The controls for this are inverted. I mean, no, they're not. Thought they were for a second. That's not a dropship. That's a dropship. I don't know why the UFO guy was here. You just pushed him into the ground. Like, literally, he's in the ground now. Why'd you have to create so many of these little buggers? Boom! See, this is easier with inverted controls. I get why these ones have to be normal controls too. Like, oh, something died over here. And you're about to die as well, sir. Oh, you didn't get to summon anyone. So sad for you. Return fire, nothing's attacking us yet. Can I destroy that before it even comes to land? Oh, that wasn't even the one I was supposed to be destroying. That's pretty sad. I believe we actually have a health bar too. Yeah, we do. We have a turret health bar. Okay, where's it going? Oh, right here. God damn it. Now destroy everything in it. Nope, don't attack me. Come on, man. It's not very nice of you. Wait, I didn't have to destroy all the dropships, one got away. Oh, there's something else. Oh, just more of these guys, okay. Is that it? Why do you keep bringing more over here? Kinda obvious that they're there. Two more. Oh, it's another dropship. Maybe it's the dropship that I missed. You never know. Could be. Hey, how did the third guy get out the back? The ship was already destroyed. There we go, 6,000 bolts. Under the gun, provide covering fire for the repair crew until they can get the turret operational again. 7,500 bolts. I have to be here for 2 minutes, man. I hate mandatory timed missions. It gets tedious, you know? Like, you know, you have to wait it out. Okay, anything else? Is that it? Oh, here comes another dropship. Vroom, vroom. Okay, blow 'em smithereens. One enemy? Really? Oh, never mind, there's more enemies. No, there's no attacking the guys fixing it. More. There we go. Yep, sweet. More enemies. These guys barely drop bolts. Dude, it's less than a minute left. Don't complain. Don't worry, we got this. Me and my robo pals here are the best. Alright, we got some more of these. I don't even know what you want to call these guys. What kind of gun do they have? Okay, who's coming in next? This guy's coming in, guys. I believe the next mission after this is the last one. Good thing we're almost finished. I'm almost out of ammo on this weapon. God damn it. Why do you keep missing? Poo, it's out. There we go, they're dead. Oh, come on. Frick you, guys. Almost destroyed my buddies. Yeah, this weapon sucks at aiming. There we go, they're dead. And then for 9,000 bolts, use the bolt cranks to activate the automated turrets in this in sequence. Hit and run. Okay, where's the first one? First one is right in the middle. We needed them online yesterday, then where were they? They weren't here 5 minutes ago. Yeah, this is the way to destroy the dropships. What about you guys? Can't you guys help? Do I have to do all the work, guys? Okay, gotta wait till these guys come in. Now let's do it. Wow, there are no enemies around. Eventually, it's harder for the enemies to drop in because you have more turrets up. Oh, hey there. What? Those little guys are gonna get... Nope, let go. There we go. With that, we should be able to activate this one. Now, activate in the name of Jesus. Alright. Ah! Yeah, man, they're so scary. See if we can get this before those enemies get down. Dude, save me. Dude, save me. Never mind. I did it myself. Cold like iced tea. Guys, that guy's still alive. Well, that dropship's dead. Woo! Get off a little more experience right there.
Agent Clank.
Perfect.
You're even more impressive in person than you are on the holovid. And I must say, I've never seen a chauffeur fight like you do, son. Who says you can't find good help these days, right, Clank? Sasha's told me a lot about you. Don't get any ideas, kid. She is way out of your league. Sasha filled me in on the Quark situation. I'm told the man thinks he's a monkey?
He has lost his memory, sir.
Well, then you'll simply have to find it for him. We need our star player back in the game ASAP. Is that understood?
Yes, sir.
My daughter tells me you're a man who's good with his hands, Ratchet.
Sir, I swear I never...
The city's laser shield went down during the attack. Now, we are defenseless without it. I sent out a repairman to fix it, but he disappeared. I need you to get that shield system back online.
Yes, sir. We're on it.
Why did Clank look evil? That just was not normal. And that guy thinks we have sexual intentions with his daughter. The damn mayor. Ratchet would never do anything like that, man. And see, the adult humor in these games were so much funnier before they returned to E10. Ooh, gadget. Pick it up, Ratchet. Yeah. I see an enemy in the background. His gun's just pointing at us. Okay, now, for the skill point here, we're gonna have to put on the refractor, go into the laser beam, and then what we have to do is we have to use this to kill off enemies. Bad news is we took some stupid damage there. But we should be able to recover from that. And yeah, you shouldn't actually have to use any ammo while you're in here. And your main goal is to open up doors and stuff. And only red lasers hurt, so remember to be in a red laser for some reason. I don't get why, for some reason, the laser moved. Burn! Oh, well, hey there, dude. For that, we need to do that, but then we need to turn the bolt crank to get the laser to go where we need it to be. So, let's turn it. And then it should trigger that door to open. Okay, darn it. We need the red laser. I always forget how many enemies you actually need to kill, though. It's quite a big number, if I remember. Almost all the enemies in the area. Those guys take so many hits to kill. Any other enemies in here? I don't think so, but let's do this. Move this little laser pointer thingy. I don't know what you want to call it. Oh, god damn it, I always forget that it doesn't start off like that. Alright. Dude, no. Good. You're able to get him. Perfect. Just use that, man. Oh. Let's use it on that. Creates another laser beam that points upward. I hear enemies. Yeah, they're just chilling up there. Making their little blurp blurp sounds. Okay, laser beam, let's go up here. Looks like we're gonna need it to make some kind of bridge, I assume. Oh, goddammit. Apparently, what? I didn't mean to activate it. But apparently grabbing the ledge causes us to take laser damage. Good thing lasers only do one damage. What? I mean, no sense why it's stopping its current. I don't know why I keep losing my laser.
Ratchet, there should be a spider symbol somewhere in that room.
There we go.
Use the beam to lead
Hello,
the
follow the laser, little spider, spider. Come on, little drone. Come on up here. Perfect. Oh, so many enemies in there. I wonder if I can hit them with my laser. Refractor, let's go. It's funny how the gadget can actually be used as a weapon. If you notice, we can't walk up here yet. There are going to be places in the game. See, right there. There we go, there's the skill point. We did it. So now we can just use whatever the hell weapon we want. Really matter what we use anymore. Nanotech in this game actually heals you a lot more than it does in the future series. I always found that the nanotech crates healed you very, very little in that game. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot I was on my weapon. That's why I usually stay on the refractor, even after I'm done using it. Just for that purpose. Okay, anything in here? Just some dumb tier nodes running into the laser beams. Silly little buggers. Okay. Gonna need this again to open up this door. Refractor. Don't wanna zap myself again. And over here. Oh, apparently I'm not close enough. There we go. Hey, little enemies. More walls you can climb up. Hey, wait a minute. Is that Al? Al, what are you doing here?
Hey, look, it's Al. Got the shields up yet?
Silence! I am concentrating.
What the? That's a Quark vid comic.
Excuse me. It is a historically accurate interactive graphic novel.
How can you use the city's defense network to play a video game?
Simple. I bypassed the security server with a 626 hex matrix adapter and reprogrammed the graphic subprocessor.
No, I mean, it. Clank, you speak, nerd.
It appears you have a feedback loop in the induction coils of your DB3 signal processor.
Impossible! I ran a recursive checksum on the signal matrix. Hey, there is a feedback loop. I don't know.
May we borrow this silly dude. Comic?
Treat it gently. It is a first edition.
Perhaps this will help restore Quark's memory.
Shield power restored.
There, at least we fixed it. Booty is in the eye of the beholder. Hey, look, teleportation pad.
Weep.
And with that, we can now take the dropship back to our ship. Return to your ship. Vroom. And with that, I think we're going to end off the episode. We got quite a bit done in this episode. It was a 24-minute episode. And yeah, so in the next episode, we'll return back to the Starship Phoenix and do the Quark vid comic and see if Quark will get his memory back.